Hello everyone, hope you are fine. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In my today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to create new folder in Samsung Galaxy Tab A8 and A8 LTE. But before that, hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon to stay updated. Now watch this video and you will learn how to create new folder in Samsung Galaxy Tab A8 and A8 LTE.